What's cracking, you guys? Before we get into the video, if you guys could do me a solid one and follow my Instagram at chingpuff, I'll pop it up right here on the screen. That'd be very much appreciated. And also, 94.8% of you guys aren't even subscribed, so I don't know what you're waiting for. Just click it. Hey, yo, what's cracking? It's your boy chingpuff, man. It's so fucking early right now. It's like 9:30, and about to hit the cookie store and grab something to smoke on. Maybe do a little street interview. Thinking about picking up some cheetah piss because the cereal milk from last time was kind of bunk. So we're definitely gonna try it. Or maybe the Gary Payton. I don't know. We'll see when I get there, but we'll try the cookies menu today. Let's get it.
Yeah. They said they need that real shit back, though. Storch, what up? It's the mafia. Dollar, dollar.
We smoke till we're numb, and we worship the sun. This year I pulled 4 tons and moved everyone. We don't play the blame game when this shit go wrong. All my trucks are insured, just a real life mob.
Oh yeah. New strain review. Doesn't get better than that. We just came back from cookies. Picked up some Gary Payton. I was gonna pick up some cheetah piss, but the guy there was like, bro, you gotta try the Gary. I think it's probably the best one here. And they look kind of better than the cheetah piss, but the cheetah piss do look straight fire though, I'm gonna lie. Get that GP thing. Jeez. Gary Payton always been straight fire. You guys hear it in Burner Song all the time, talking about the Gary Payton. Part one of his best strains. That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know. I'm fucking dyslexic. I don't know. I was gonna buy a sweater, but they ran out of the City of Trees design, and that one looked pretty cool. And it is a Sacramento exclusive, and it looks pretty fucking sick. But yeah, we got some Gary Payton. Feels like there's some big nugs in here. But yeah, without further ado, let's go and open it. That shit's loud already. Ooh, ready? Oh, fuck. Yes, sir. Okay, this is some straight gas. Oh. Oh, my God. First impression. That is straight gas. Come on. Okay, I'm excited. The cereal milk was kind of was bunk. You know, it was very dry. It didn't smell all that great, and like didn't taste all that great either. But this shit, this shit's fresh. Let's look at the nugs, all perfect, beautiful size nugs. Not too small, but not fucking huge. Not one, just not one chunk or one nug. You know what I mean? Look what I got. Oof, the smell. Nah, first of all, the bag appeal. Dude, that's gonna be like 10 out of 10. Yeah, for bag appeal, go 10 out of 10. When it's fresh, all right? This is a month packaging, so this is fresh as fuck. And it smells so good, it's so loud. The nose, man. Put it back in a bag and smell it. This smells amazing. I'm so glad I went with the Gary Payton and not the Cheetah Piss. It almost smells like it's loud. Like, before I even opened up the bag, it was, I could smell it. Nose, 9 out of 10. 9.5 out of 10. Fuck it. We're gonna give this bag appeal 10 out of 10. It looks fucking amazing. The trichomes are just popping out. It's fresh. It's perfect. 10 out of 10 for bag appeal. And for the nose, oh my god. For the nose, we're gonna give that a 9.5 out of 10 because that smells so fucking good. Like, I can't even explain what it smells like because it smells so good. You know, it's like my brain can't even like function right now because it just smells so good. All right, now time to roll this up into a joint. Can't wait to taste it. Go and bust this nug open. It's still very soft and squishy. That's how you know it's fresh. It just won't crumble, you know?
it will like stay together. Just a very good sign. Look at that. Oof. It's only right that we roll up a Vibes. You know what I mean? I mean, we're doing a cookie straight interview. It's only right if we do a Vibes. But we also have raw tips, so fuck off. Like, you'll know when it's not gonna be easy to roll when it's all dusty and like it just falls out of your joint. But this is actually staying in place. Like, the molding is gonna be fucking perfect. You know, Burner says, if you can't pack it with your pinky, you didn't roll it right. So, you know, this is gonna be a chode. Nice little doinker. Gonna smoke this shit now.
Oh yeah, I came prepared this time. Got a nice jug of water next to me. Go ahead and burn off this real quick. Gotta switch it. Cheers, y'all. Don't panic, it's organic. Oh man, and you can definitely tell the difference between fresh weed and like weed that's been packaged up for a minute, because this, it just pulls different. Like, and it's not running or burning the paper really fast. It's burning fairly slow. I mean, now white ash too, the Gary Payton gas. Man, this taste is... like, it tastes the way it smells. Like, I can't describe it because I couldn't describe the smell, but the taste is like, it almost tastes like... like, I don't want to say soap, because who the fuck wants to eat soap? But like, it tastes good. Like, I don't know, it smells like soap. Kind of tastes like soap, but in a good way. Because whenever you have soap in your mouth, or like, you're taking a shower, and like, some shampoo goes in your mouth, it tastes fucking gross. This doesn't taste like that, but it tastes like soap. I know it doesn't fucking make sense, but you're just gonna have to trust me. Today was my first time going to the new cookie dispensary here in Sacramento, and I was the first one there. I went like at 9:30. It was like 9:30 something. I got there like maybe around 10, and then there was like no parking, so I had to like go find oh shit, drop the fucking ash. I had to go find a parking meter, but I didn't pay for parking. Fuck that, because I knew I was gonna take like 10 minutes max. I ended up taking like 25, 20. But I just parked there and I was like, fuck it. Dude, as soon as I walked in, it was like, it was so clean. Like, the floor was white, the ceiling was blue. They had like the LED cookie sign. The lady there was super chill. And then there's like a bud tender on her left hand side. He like walks you in right after the lady checks you in. And then I got checked in, I had to do like some paperwork because it was my first time there. And then she checked me in and the guy let me in, and the guy's name was Esteban, bro. It's like pretty cool, fucking chill dude. And that's like the first time at a dispensary where they actually like walk you in, you know, they greet you. They're like, You know, they're like a personal button. They're like, oh, so what are you looking for today? I'm like, oh, I'm just looking for some Cheetah Piss or some Gary Payton. He's like, all right, right over here. I got you. Like a personal button, or like he was right there next to me the whole time. I was like, oh, I don't know which one to go with, the Cheetah Piss or the Gary Payton. He's like, you know what, bro, go with the Gary Payton. I just have like two coworkers coming here and pick up. Oh, he said I had a coworker in here come pick up 2 8s. I was like, damn, all right. So I'm gonna go and try that Gary Payton. Rings me up to $74. Like, yeah, fuck it, I'll take it, man. I already knew it was gonna be expensive, but this shit is straight gas. Dude, it looked like the cleanest dispensary ever. Like, the amount of work they put into this was like, it was like insane. It sounds like I'm hyping it up, but I'm really not. It's literally that clean inside. The people there were hella cool. The security guards there were hella cool. Everybody there was just tight as fuck, yeah. But, yeah, that's out. But I'm so high, I can't even tell a story. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about anymore. That Gary Payton, straight hidden. But yeah, man, cookies, the store, compared to lemonade, so much better. I know they're like partners or something, or like it's part of cookies. I don't really know, but the cookie store here in Sacramento is fucking insane. If you guys haven't checked it out, definitely check it out. But as far as the taste goes, man, it tastes like the way it smells. Like, if you smell Gary Payton, that's the way it tastes. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it doesn't taste like fruity or anything. Like, it doesn't have like a distinct taste. It just tastes fucking bomb. And then, so for the taste, we'll go ahead and give that a 9 out of 10 as well. Because, oh my god, shake gas. The potency. I'm so high, I don't even know the fuck I'm talking about. So that's a 9 out of 10 as well. For the price point. $74. You guys know me, man. That's pretty fucking expensive. But that's also pretty good compared to the other stuff I've had on my channel. So we'll go ahead and give the price point 9 to 10, a 9 out of 10 as well. Yeah, man. That's gonna be it for the video. First time going to Cookies. It's a great experience. If you guys haven't checked out Cookies, man, go and check them out. Other than that, it's another strain review, simple, but we're gonna go ahead and get another one out probably next week, probably when I'm off work again. But yeah, it's been your boy Chink Puff. Thank you guys for rocking with me, man. Stay high, stay fly. Don't forget, don't panic, it's organic. Peace.